Okay, we're working on our head here. We're going to mark these for our cheeks. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it.
Not yet.
Don't wait. It's more treatable when caught in early stages.
Tell me more.
Cologuard is non-invasive and it's used at home. It detects altered DNA in your stool to find 92% of colon cancers.
92%?
So we're going to round this down in here.
This was seen in a clinical study of patients 50 and older. Any positive result should be followed by a diagnostic colonoscopy. False positive and negative results.
you can see we've got a good start to the bridge of the nose. It's going to have to go down some more. It's not quite as deep as I want it. Thanks for watching.